created everything, then who created God, and God created himself, then how did he create the mechanism to create himself?
Right. On the argument that I give, and on the standard theistic understanding of God, God is a metaphysically necessary being. That is to say, he exists beyond time and space, and therefore he doesn't have a cause. He is the first uncaused cause. Into being without a cause. But it's impossible for a timeless, spaceless being to come into existence. So God simply exists. In an uncreated way, he is eternal, he's timeless and uncaused. Now, lest you think this is special pleading for God, I'd remind you that this is what the atheist has always said about the universe, that the universe is eternal and therefore uncaused. Matter and energy are eternal and never caused, but that's now become highly implausible in light of astrophysical cosmology. It points to a transcendent cause beyond the universe, which is eternal, timeless, and therefore uncreated.